My name is Joe Wojciechowski. I'm the maintenance manager here at Penn Waste. Well, we're a recycling center, actually commonly called as a MRF, Material Recovery Center. And we've been here now for 7 years helping the York County community.
We probably process between 550 to 600 tons a day, depending on holiday weather.
So as you put everything in your bin, everything gets sorted out here through folks on the line, machines, robots, and opticals. We've had Dodge bearings in the plant. The entire plant from the OEM comes with Dodge everywhere in the plant. They're really easy to work with. So when we were looking a way to supplement the bearings, to help support them, to help make them a little bit better, we come upon the sensors, and it just seemed to be a great marriage to take the sensor, which is looking like a really great piece of technology, with a solid bearing and just make it that much better. Before we got the sensors installed, it was really labor intensive, and we had a more than higher failure rate, more than normal, that we had in the rest of the plant.
Before the sensors, we'd have two people come in on a Saturday, cleaning bearings, working their way down. After about 6 hours, you'd find a bearing that's bad and you had to replace it. Whereas now, we can come in, look at the app, and say, okay, bearing 5 was at 130 degrees before they shut down last night. Let's start with that one. The smart sensors that we installed help us out tremendously. They give us a really big snapshot of everything. Instead of just guessing, we can know what everything is in an instant. So the sensors give us information such as temperature, vibration, angle that the bearing is sitting.
Right now, the sensors feed back to a gateway, or commonly known as a router. That information goes back to the cloud, and then you have that information in two spots, either at your fingertips, on your device, your tablet, your phone, or if you want to sit down at your desktop, you can see it there. 1 or 2 minutes, you're on the app, you're looking, you get an alert, you get an alarm. So it makes our job easier, safer, because now we're not doing a fire drill. You know exactly where to go.
We definitely have decreased in the downtime since the sensor has been installed. There's no guesswork as to when the bearing has to be replaced.
But now, more importantly, we have that trend of data over a 2-year period to when we know there's a problem happening. So you can really control the downtime and not have the downtime control you. It's really changed how we do maintenance. And again, we commonly don't refer to it as preventative maintenance anymore. We really refer to it as predictive, because this data gives us that tool in our tool pouch to really be predictive about it.